call me Evelyn if you want. I'm going to go through all the stretches that I know. Okay. First one is, well, I haven't really named it, but it's like a crisscross apple thing. So you put one leg there, not too much like over here, and then you take the other one and put it on this knee. And then me and my friend Aaron, we like to do this thing that we call mermaid. Where you like on our tummies like this. And then so you can get out of that. And then we'll do candlestick. This way. With forward split, sideways split, and then this thing on the side. Now we're gonna do some leg stretches. First, gonna do this one, which I can't really explain how to do it, but try your best to do it. Now, splits. Wait, no, actually not splits. Lift your head. So first, stand like this, sort of like a sideways T with your feet. And take this foot, and then go into your head. I like to do it with my right foot because it's easier. Now splits. I can't really do a forward split, but if you can't, then you can do a forward split. Now sideways split. And then first you're like that. Stay there for like 10 seconds. Okay, now up and go like this. Other side. Okay. Now you go on your tummy while doing splits. Stay there for a while. Now you bend your front leg like that. Put your back leg like out that way. Go forward. And go up. Now, okay. You can put your leg on like something high. And then you can go down there to the corner. And then you can go like this, touch it, and yeah. And then you sit on the ground, one leg over one shoulder, other leg over the other shoulder, as much as you can. And then hold on to your ankles, but then put your feet together. It's kind of like you're playing. Something. Now we're going to do something that's a little more harder. So first it's called donkey kicks when it's like your feet aren't that high up in the air. So this is donkey kicks. And just like put your feet on hands on like a couch or something. Like I am. And then you jump up. And, okay, get used to that. And you're gonna start doing it like one, the back leg goes up first, and then the front leg. Like that. Now you're gonna stand him back from the couch, then went towards the couch and do it like this.